very much. Those are the top 10. The journey goes further for you. You are not at the end, not yet. But now, is that what we do? They have to talk. 30 seconds to the judges and to the audience. Please give us your statement, and we start with the girl on the left side, Egypt. Your statement, your sentence, 30 seconds. Then do it in your language. I'm going. Where's my co-host? We can do it again. That's what you said. That's what you did. Because I don't have this question, so you have to do it, right? Right. You practice that. That one.
بنأكد على ان كل بنت هتجاوب على السؤال في 30 ثانية فقط وما ينفعش ان هي تتجاوز المدة في الإجابة.
I don't know. Who wrote this? I'm coming down to the boss. Is that English?
I think it's a medical. Can change it?
Okay, we change it. We have some more. Please give me the other one, because I don't know. I couldn't read that. I thought that it was maybe Marzian.
You can pick another one, please.
Okay. So she couldn't read it on either, so
what is the topic?
The topic is food waste.
Food waste. 30 seconds, please.
Food waste is the most important problem in the world. No one recognizes it. However, we can reduce it by choosing the best shops, and we can reduce it by choosing our. Sorry. Thank you.
So we go on to the next, right? The next girl in Brazil is coming up to us.
Good night, everyone. Thank you for the question. Translator, please.
Oh, thank you.
You will translate.
Atualmente estamos vivendo diversos problemas, tanto ecológicos.
Actually, we are living a lot of different problems.
Principalmente quando o assunto envolve a população.
Especially when it's covered about population.
Devido à falta de respeito e à falta de conscientização sobre a ecologia no mundo.
It happens because there is no other conscious about population, about the environment.
Eu acredito que precisamos cuidar da nossa ecologia, do nosso meio ambiente.
I really think that we have to care about the environment, about everything in our world.
para termos qualidade de vida e vivermos
time. Thank you.
Thank you. Time. Burp. It's like when the Academy Awards in Hollywood. You know, the music starts. Now we come to our next contestant. We're going to India and we want to know something about him. Come on, give her support here in the audience. Give her an applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
نشكر Miss India وبنرحب بالفلبين.
Down to the Philippines.
دي تحية كبيرة زي ما كل دي تحية.
My topic is volunteering. I think if people volunteer to do something for the betterment of our nation, then that is a positive stand. And I believe that if you do volunteering, you should do it sincerely, with an open heart and an open mind. This is not just for ourselves, but for the whole world. Thank you.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Good evening. My topic is gender equality.
Gender equality.
Yes. I believe that this is one of the many issues that we have in our world. So we need to take the responsibility to act to avoid this, because the world is only one, and the world is the place that we live, and we shouldn't separate or generate conflicts in this world, in our house. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ms. Piro.
We're going to Portugal. Our next girl, Priscilla, is her name. And she is a circus artist. High in the sky.
Good night, everyone. So, the topic is global warming. I want to ask people to take care of our planet. And sometimes
take a deep breath.
Little gestures can change the world. And we are not taking care of the world as we should be. So thank you.
نسمع تحية كبيرة ليها وحقيقة مقدرين جدا البنات يعني متوترين
جدا.
They are very stressed. ودلوقتي هنرحب بكوستاريكا.
Good night, everyone. My topic is reduce, and recycle. I want to say action, more action, less word. And this word is only one. Take care about our Mother Earth. We can take about our world together and take care about the ecosystems. Muchísimas gracias. Podemos cuidar nuestro planeta de la mejor manera. Por favor, tengamos uso de la conciencia que podemos usar, reusando, utilizando y promoviendo el ecosistema. Muchas gracias.
She excused. that she has to talk now in her mother language to explain it from the bottom of her heart. You did it great. Thank you, Costa Rica.
نشكر كوستا ريكا وبنرحب على ستيج بإندونيسيا.
My topic is waste management. Thank you for education. In my opinion, I fully agree with this topic because it has benefits for the environment and also all our people. Indonesia encounters this issue applauding in these regulations, and we can use social media to educating people. As me is Eco International 2018, I suggest the people to 3P, protect, preserve, and promote. Thank you so much.
نسمع تحية لإندونيسيا.
Thank you, and we come to Vietnam, Miss Eco West Eco Dress 2018. And we have also a translator for her.
Please put it down, please.
Please put it down, please.
The topic is renewable energy.
Hiện nay trên đất nước chúng ta tái tạo nguồn năng lượng ở tất cả các nơi đều rất nhiều, điều chúng ta đều có. Tất cả chúng ta ở trên thế giới, trên đất nước đều phải có ý thức và tái tạo tất cả các nguồn năng lượng để cho phát triển, cho đất nước càng ngày càng phát triển hơn. Và điều quan trọng nhất là chúng ta phải tái tạo được tất cả thứ sử dụng vật liệu để thay đổi ý thức. Điều cơ bản nhất là thay đổi ý thức.
In the development society nowadays, a lot of bad influence to the society. So for her to change into renewable energy, firstly they have to change the behavior of everyone. If people know how to do it better, then the renewable energy is going to be better in all the other countries.
Thank you very much.
نشكر Miss Vietnam وبنرحب بMiss Poland.
From Poland, ladies and gentlemen.
هي آخر ورقة.
I see the only girl from Europe that remained here in the contest. Everyone was here in front of the stage. I pulled this away, and now it's the last chance for the judges to give their votes for the top five before we then go and find who will be in and who will be out. You are all winners. Those 10 are all winners because they are under the top 10. Is it right?
Yes.
This is your applause, ladies. You come to this position from over 50 countries from all over the world. So, I'm going on the side, I'm looking to the judges. Oh, you are all looking still fresh. That's great, after a marathon of beautiful girls after judging. Wow, absolutely big respect to our judges. Ladies and gentlemen, here in this house, in the area, ladies and gentlemen, outside in the world, this is an applause for our judges. Great job. Thank you. Brazil was, oh, Brazil, I forgot Brazil. No, I don't forget her. Best for rest, we say in Europe. Huh? So. Brazil, who won't translate? I hold the microphone for you. Okay, then Brazil is next. Sorry, that was my fault. Thank you very much. Brazil's coming up to me. She answered. She did. So everything's fine. Ah, okay. I get lucky. Cool. Thank you, ladies, for being here on stage. You can't do any more. We will see you again in a few minutes, and then we elect the top five. Thank you. Please go in backstage. With your applause, of course. What are you doing with me here on stage, young lady? Huh? What are you doing?
Yes.
Brazil wasn't the worst on the